In this video, we will show you how to reset service light on Audi A3 in 4 easy steps. First, you have to turn the ignition on. And then you will pull on the right button. Then you will pull again on the same button and keep pulling until you see that the service light was reset here, and then you will turn the ignition off. Thank you for watching.